A man who was just grilling in the front yard of a home in City Heights is in the hospital tonight after being stabbed. It happened just before 4:30 this afternoon in the 4000 block of Van Dyke Avenue. Investigators say the man was attacked at random by two men who then ran off. One of them was arrested at a nearby Walgreens store a short time later. Police are still looking for the other suspect. The victim was taken to an area hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.